I was trying to speedrun cough, so I got out all four coughs in a second.
That's impressive. Pretty cool.
Hey, what's up? Welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, we're going to take a look at a familiar face known as Mo Vlogs here on YouTube. And if he's not a familiar face to you, Mo Vlogs is essentially one of those materialistic clickbait vlog channels that either uses his sister in the thumbnail or something very expensive to get clicks. Because the main appeal to his vlogs is, I guess, his audience gets to see what it's like to be very rich in Dubai. And even with all the glamour, his vlogs are about as satisfying as eating plain pasta by itself. Yes, it fills you, but it doesn't really give you much of an experience. An example I used in one of my previous videos that never really gets old is he uploaded a video titled "New Swimming Pool is Finally Done." Here's the thumbnail of that, and here's what the content's like.
Today is the first day that we have our new swimming pool, guys. This is what it looks like. It is actually so deep, you could actually swim in it, guys. Like, I can't even touch the ground on this side.
Yo, this guy actually has a pool that actually works like a pool.
No way!
I don't know too much about Mo Vlogs. I just know that actually is apparently his favorite word.
Actually. He's like the apparently kid, but with actually.
Yes. But this has certainly paid off for the guy because his channel is currently sitting at 10.3 million subscribers, making him one of the biggest vlog channels to ever exist on YouTube. But I'm not making this video because of what we've shown. If he just did that, I would have just written him off as corny. No, it sadly goes way deeper than this. What I do have a problem with is he hasn't only scammed his audience once. He's done it twice that I know of so far. I originally called him out for it in my video titled "Mo Vlogs Thought He Got Away With This." I'll be linking that in the description down below. But it's been over a year since I posted that video, so I thought it'd be great for us to refresh our memories and give you guys a little update on the adventures of Mo Ponzi Vlogs. That needs a jingle. The adventures of Mo Ponzi Vlogs. But the clip we're about to watch is just him flat out promoting a scam.
Before I continue the rest of the vlog, right now, I have some business news for you guys. A lot of times, all of you guys ask me, "Yo, Mo, how can I make money? Do you have any tips on making money?" The first thing I want to say, guys, is to make money, you need to do something different. I actually have something really interesting that I want to show you guys. I'm going to be talking to you guys about a new cryptocurrency that's out. Now, I'm pretty sure most of you know what Bitcoin is. It was a cryptocurrency that went like crazy high in price, but this is actually a new cryptocurrency and it's called Up Digital Currency. Okay, now this is actually different in a cool way.
See, this clip shows how sleazy of a guy Mo Vlogs is. As I said previously, Mo Vlogs gets views because he's always doing something flashy. He's always hanging out with billionaires. He has supercars. So naturally people look up to him financially. People go, "Oh wow, this guy is probably doing something right financially." So kids and people who don't know better will naturally trust this guy with financial advice more than your average YouTuber who doesn't flex flashy cars or show a billionaire lifestyle. And Mo Vlogs clearly knows that. So what does he do? He goes on to pitch a literal Ponzi scheme. I'm not even sure if it's actually a Ponzi scheme or just an outright scam. It's one or the other.
The thing is about cryptocurrencies is they're in an open market, so people can buy them, the price goes up, but at the same time, people can just sell them and the price crashes. Obviously, with any cryptocurrency, there's a risk. Any sort of business, there is a risk, so I want you guys to know that. But the cool thing about this Up Digital Currency is it has its own exchange, okay? It's called Upstake Exchange. Now, what this does is it kind of prevents like a ton of people selling it at once and getting rid of it, because the way they work is UPDC is a rise-only stable coin, which means the price is increasing every hour. Once you put your money in, you can use the currency to buy stuff. And it just made so much sense. So right now I quickly went and logged into my account just to show you guys like how it works. The cool thing is they actually have like a profit calculator, and over here it shows you how much money you can make, guys. I went and put in $1,000 right now. If I pull this right across to like the 1 year mark, I can make $18,000. By the way, I'm personally invested in this project and I love the vision. But yeah, I'm gonna put the link in the description so you guys can check it out. Go read about it, go do your research. But honestly, the idea is really, really cool, and it just just makes a lot of sense.
See, this is beyond predatory. His fans know of him because of his wealthy lifestyle, and now he's showing them how to make money with him because he's saying that he's personally invested in this project. If he is actually an owner and invested into this project, that is one of the most sleazy things any YouTuber's done. And the whole business model of this upstake or whatever he's promoting here is to trick as many people as possible to give them their Bitcoin. And in exchange, the victim receives an IOU token that they can never redeem for real money again. So Movlogs is essentially just flat out stealing money from his fans, or he's promoting a service that is flat out stealing from his fans. But it gets much worse.
Anyways, we're gonna continue the rest of the day. I'm gonna be talking more about it again and again so you guys kinda go through this journey with me.
Bro, he's taking y'all on a Ponzi journey. Where will this journey take him? Hopefully find, or maybe behind bars. Oh boy, just wait until the SEC finds out about this one. Movlogs is like the opposite of Robin Hood. He steals from the poor and gives it to himself and his rich Ponzi bros. If you haven't yet, please drop a like on this video so more people can see this and actually avoid scams like this. But it's about to get a whole lot worse. So without wasting any more time, here's episode 2 of Movlogs stealing from his fans.
Oh, I am so mad right now. God, there's just some stuff I need to get off my chest, okay? So a few weeks ago, I talked to you guys about investing in cryptocurrency, okay? Ever since I made that video, all the cryptocurrency prices have been going up. So recently, I've been investing in a cryptocurrency called Up Digital Currency, guys. And I talked about it a few weeks ago. In case you don't know too much about cryptocurrencies, they're like an online currency, which is like a huge trend. And I'm sure most of you have heard about Bitcoin, but there's also other coins, like the one I'm investing in, guys. Now, so far in total, I've actually invested $21,000 myself, which I know seems crazy, but it's actually worth $25,000 so far. So, boom!
This dude is lying straight through his teeth because he clearly shows that he had $0 invested in his previous video. And if he did, I'd assume that he would show that he was invested, but now he's bragging that he's made a 15% return in a month without showing any proof. I guess he's just trying to give his audience a bit of a fear of missing out when it comes to this investment. And remember, the whole business model of what he's promoting here is to steal as much Bitcoin as possible from people. And the reason they're using Bitcoin for the scam is clearly this whole space isn't really regulated yet. Bitcoin's completely decentralized. There's no company behind it. So there's no customer support to call up and be like, hey, these people scam me. Can you revert the transactions? See, you can do that with PayPal and credit card companies. You can charge back if you got scammed. But with Bitcoin, if you send your Bitcoin to an address, there is no way of reverting that ever. That Bitcoin is technically gone forever, unless that address manually sends you that Bitcoin back. So recently there's been tons of these Bitcoin scams where it says like, Elon Musk is giving away Bitcoin. Just send him 0.1 Bitcoin and he'll send you a whole Bitcoin back. Clearly that's a scam. They're just trying to mine 0.1 Bitcoin off of everyone. So if you're getting into any cryptocurrencies, be aware of scammers. There's scammers literally all over the place. Make sure you know what you're actually buying before you send any of your money away. But now that we've reiterated the business model, what does Movlogs do next?
I just want to say investing in cryptocurrencies, there's always a big risk to take into consideration, guys. But for those of you who do want to invest, I'm going to show you guys how to do it, okay? Here's the thing, to buy the Up Digital Currency, first things first, you need to go ahead and buy some Bitcoin. So first things first, you want to go over to Coinbase.com, guys. This is somewhere where you can buy the coins. As you can see, it's super simple and easy. All you need to do is get started and sign up.
It's so laughable. Like, I can't believe he actually went through and made these videos. So in the first advertisement, he probably didn't convert as well because now he's physically having to teach people how to buy Bitcoin. So he's clearly dealing with complete amateur investors here. Most of them are kids. And he's now showing kids how to buy Bitcoin so either he can steal it off of them or the company he's promoting can steal it off of them.
After you're signed up, you can buy Bitcoin. Once you have your Bitcoin, you want to go ahead to upstake.com, okay? Once you're over to upstake.com, it's super easy. You just want to quickly sign up and register for like 5 minutes. So as you can see right now, I'm logged into my Upstake, guys. As you can see, yes, I have $25,000 worth of UPDC, guys, which is the currency I'm invested in.
Yo, Mo Ponzi Vlogs, we need an update on this investment like right now. With these returns that you've been promising, you should have some hella money in this Upstake right now if this is not all a scam. You are out here guaranteeing a 1,800% return, which is an 18x off of your original investment within a year. Which means if Movlogs had his $25,000 in there, and it's now been a year since he showed that, times 18, he should have $450,000 in upstake right there.
And all you wanna do is you wanna go over to your wallet. Once you're at your wallet, you wanna click the deposit button, and then there's a code.
This code, this is your Bitcoin address, and what you wanna do is you wanna go over to Coinbase, initiate a withdrawal of your Bitcoin, and then put in this address, okay? So that way, you transfer your Bitcoin over to Upstake, and that's when you can buy your UPDC, okay? Yeah, it's that easy.
But yeah, let me know if any of you guys follow the cryptocurrency market. Obviously, I know there's a lot of risk, guys, but when there's a lot of risk, there's a lot of reward.
Oh, really? Is there? Let's check on this project real quick and see what it's at today. Upstake.com. We are currently in maintenance. Please check back soon. That's convenient. How long will Upstake remain in maintenance? I'm like laughing at it because it's like how stupid it is, but like I genuinely wonder how many of Movlogs' fans bought Upstake and now literally cannot cash out. I can't say I'm shocked. I mean, like, I kind of called this in my last video. See, like, I was like 99% sure in my last video that this was a scam, but now it's basically confirmed that it was a scam. I was so spot on in my last video. You guys should definitely check that out. Link in the description down below. But I conveniently saved the exact videos he promoted the scam in the description of my last video on Movlogs. Let's see if these videos are still up. Yes, they are, but all the links are removed, and he's used a YouTube editor tool to remove the Upstake promotion within these videos. But you can still see it's the same videos because there's comments all around there talking about the scam and even mentioning me. Gee, I wonder what he removed. I don't understand why he's involved with this, because he's a massive YouTuber. He gets a lot of views per video. He still makes really good money off of his channel. He doesn't need to promote a Ponzi scheme or be a part of a Ponzi scheme to make a living. He's already making a very good living. So there's no point in him to really do this other than greed. Movlogs, obviously this is a long shot, but I would love to hear your side of the story and how you were involved with Upstake. So you're always welcome to come on the channel. Drop a like on this video so more people can see it and avoid getting scammed by similar tactics like the sleazy guy did. If you're new here, I welcome you to my channel. It'd be awesome if you subscribed and hit that bell notification, turn it on for all notifications so you actually get notified when I upload videos. But anyway, on that note, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Baby, I'm crazy. You know I get so jaded. My mama told me I made it, but I'm still not up on no playlist, and I still hit up on my haters. Everybody else is so faithless, saying if you hate it, don't play it. But maybe I'm the one that needs changing. But I don't really want change, no. Think I get to where I wanna go.